it's Evie from Gymfinity, and I help Coach Meg train the tiny prep team. Today we are going to be doing an arm and leg workout. To start this, you're going to need a big open area, just in case you bump into something. Safety first. And you're also going to need a gym mat, like this gym mat. This gym mat is perfect. Let's get on with it. To start this workout, we're going to have to warm our bodies up. So we're going to do some jumping jacks, which is one jump out to a start and one jump back in to a straight. And we're going to do that 30 times. Let's go. Try and do one going one way and then the other going the other way. Other way. Now you're going to lean over one side by putting one hand on your hip and lean it over. Now you're going to do this on the other side. Now you're going to stretch up really tall and fold onto one foot. Stretch up really tall again and go down to the other foot. And then you're going to stretch up really tall again, and now you're going to go down the middle. You're going to try and get your hands through your legs. Now you're going to sit in the straddle. You're going to stretch up tall and fold over one side. Try and do it with your feet together. Now you're going to go into your favourite leg lunge. You're going to take your hands and you're going to press forward and down. Do the same thing with your hands like this and you're going to hold down. Trying to make your hips sway to the front. Push them forward, hold down, And then on the other side, you're going to straighten the other leg. And then you're going to slide into the box legs. Normal burpees, and we've got 10 to do. Let's go.